I'm turning into fresh air in a way. So I'm turning this bit here, so all this is in fresh air, so it's hitting there, hitting there, hitting there. So to get a better finish, I'm going to use a cut rather than a scrape. Okay. Let's have a look at that. Good. So this light bit of wood here is just to protect the end or the corners of the sculpture. So just sacrificial pieces. I glued them on this morning. So this seam sound, which is always good to check. Gonna close the gap up between the rest and the sculpture now, so it's starting to get a bit big.